everyone. My name is Asia. I'm the founder and queen bee of Drizzle Honey. We are a Canadian honey products company. A big part of our business model is being sustainably produced. So we're a certified B corporation. So that means we meet the highest standards of social and environmental responsibility. We're also female founded and run, and we have an investment from Dragon's Den investor, Arlene Dickinson.
Hello, everyone. My name is Patrick. I'm the founder of Koi Gear. We are the makers of invisible technical travel wear based in Canada. Our product was built to offer technical features that tackled the challenges of traveling without looking like you're about to climb a mountain.
So at Drizzle, we facilitate new consumer relationships digitally by really trying to engage online. So social media all the time. So it's really just about having communication with the customer there, because we can no longer really have demos in stores or be sampling product that way. We're just not face-to-face with people anymore. So it's just all about replying to messages and engaging on comments or sending recipes out, or if someone posts a recipe up, making sure that we thank them for it. Another really great way is just always building content up on our website. So for us, we've got a whole range of recipes that people can come to. And we know everyone during COVID was cooking a lot more and spending a lot more time in the kitchen. So giving them something to engage with and come to our website for.
Additionally, something we did different, something unique about Koi Gear is our Pulse program. Pulse program is an exclusive community of our customers and supporters that contribute to our product development process. So we engage them with surveys, interviews, to better understand the real pain points that they face with their clothing.
I think people just really want to support a small business, and if they can hear from a real person, and they even maybe know it's the founder, it just really brings that authentic connection, which I think is really important.
One of the advantages of being a small business is that we're more personal. They see the brand, but also it feels like they're seeing the owner as well.
The most important online marketing tool for us right now is customer reviews. This year, we are plugged in with an app that helps us send emails out to our customers after they've gotten an order, reminding them to leave us a review. They also get a discount code once they leave us a review. If they don't initially respond to that first email, there's actually two more emails after that that go out. Really friendly. Again, I wrote them. They're kind of silly. We use B puns and stuff in them all the time. It's just authentic. Saying straight from the heart, a review is really important to our small business. We'd love if you left you one.
The things I wish I knew before building an online business, the answer to that's almost everything. I think it's a common sentiment amongst our fellow entrepreneurs, myself included. It's how much we underestimate what it took to run a business. There was a knowledge gap on how to deal with manufacturers, how to run Facebook ads, how to approach retailers, how to deal with shipping issues, how to build a team, and how to deal with people, the delay, right? Delay on payment, delay on project. Even though I graduate with a business degree, but it's never prepared me for the world of entrepreneurship. Post-pandemic, there will be a reset for customer expectations for online shopping. I think post-pandemic, customers will come to really appreciate in-person experience, because we've been staying home for so long and people are craving for that interaction with the shop owners, with the business.
We saw a huge upsurge in our online sales in March. As things are going back to normal, people are forgetting that we still really need the support, and things haven't gone back to normal for us. So just come onto our online shops, purchase local products when you're at the store, ask your grocery stores or wellness shops to carry our products, and tell your friends about the small businesses that you love.